information about a deadly crash in the town of Walcott in August of last year that killed a five-year-old boy. State police just now charging the driver, 28-year-old Kayla Parada of Oswego, with felony assault. Seven children were in the vehicle when Parada lost control, went off the road and rolled the car and went into a creek. Three were thrown out of the car, two rescued, two got out on their own. Joseph Zufelt, the youngest of the passengers, did not survive.